Once from out of Judea did the children go down to the land of Babylon. The fire of the furnace they trampled down while chanting for their faith in the Trinity. O God of our fathers, blessed art thou.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. Emulating Saint Andrew, blessing Xenia, was homeless by choice for Christ our God. And in all different seasons, she wandered as a pilgrim, passing all of her life outdoors. And by her prayers to the Lord, she helped the poor and needy.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. Watch and pray without ceasing, were the words of our Savior and by the mouth of Christ. These words have been fulfilled by the ever-watchful Xenia, whose pure heart was aflame with prayer, and who became for her Lord a blessed and precious vessel.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, by the gifts of the Spirit, meekness, patience, clairvoyance, and prayer and prophecy. Saint Xenia, labor greatly in Christ the Savior's vineyard, and wrought forth fruit a hundredfold, for her great joy was to do the will of God in all things.
Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. When the enemy's arrows seek to grievously wound us in heart and mind through sin, come quickly, maiden, quench them, for thou art our defender, that hast scattered the devil's hordes. Therefore we all run to thee, O holy Theotokos.
The King of heaven, whom all the hosts of angels hear with their chants and praises of glory, praise thee and exalt him to the ages forever. O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. The greatest struggle and highest form of perfection is to be a fool for Christ our Savior, and in this recalling that is served God with great zeal.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf, at night without fail, in open fields out of labor, praying to the Lord until the day dawn. Teach us also, Xenia, to pray with perseverance.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As God is labor, to carry bricks for those workmen who for the repose build the smallest church. So come.